Affordable medicines save lives. Generic competition brings down drug prices and makes medicines more affordable and accessible. Their availability enables more patients to be treated. MSF uses affordable generic medicines to treat diseases such as tuberculosis, malaria, HIV/AIDS, and other infections that afflict the poorest and most vulnerable populations. MSF has programs in more than 65 countries around the world. But now, a far-reaching trade agreement is proposing new rules. And these new rules threaten to stop the flow of affordable, life-saving, generic drugs to millions of people who need them in developing countries. Have you heard of the Trans-Pacific Partnership Agreement, the TPP? No? Well, you're not alone, because negotiations for the TPP trade pact are being conducted in secret, behind closed doors. And as it stands today, the TPP is slated to become the most harmful trade agreement ever for access to medicines. The TPP could impose new rules that will extend monopoly protection for medicines, keeping prices sky high for longer and blocking generic drugs from entering the market. For example, one rule would allow patents to be extended beyond 20 years. This means that patients will have to wait longer for access to affordable medicines. And this wait is potentially indefinite because another TPP rule would allow new 20-year patents to be granted for modifications of existing drugs, for a new dosage, for new formulations, even when there is no real improvement in efficacy for patients. So people must wait longer for affordable generic medicines to become available. The TPP would also require surgical methods to be patentable. For example, how a doctor operates on a patient. But there's still time to change these harmful rules before negotiations are finalized. It's time to act. Demand increased transparency in the TPP negotiations and ask countries negotiating the TPP to protect the health of millions of people in developing countries.